What is going on, everybody? Jimbo Thick here, back with more Resident Evil 3. And I've got a feeling we are about to get ourselves into a deadly fight.
What in God's name is this place?
And judging by the layout of everything and everything else that's happened thus far. I'm full up on everything. However, got this big gun I haven't used yet, and I plan on using it. Yeah, figured as much.
I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat data. Put on a good show.
Of course.
And maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Oh, shit. Care. I will burn all of these if I have to.
Is that you?
Carla?
Oh.
You're okay. Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Oh, shit. Zombies?
He's hiding behind AK.
Eight.
He's behind number eight. Now, rip that fucker apart.
Wow, that hurt.
Here comes some more.
So I keep dropping in zombies. Yeah.
Thank you.
Come on. Okay, he's dumping them through here. Give me a break.
Jill, hold on.
Shit. Okay, let's try this again. I'm actually gonna swap these out for the flame rounds. Let's see how this goes. Shotgun for the zombies. Pistol for the thing. Skip all this. Reload, damn it.
Jill, is that you?
Carlos?
Whew.
You're okay. Let me spot
you. I took care of my guess.
Good idea. Damn it. Come on. Stupid.
Oh, come on. Holy shit. Of course it's not dead. That was bad.
I have to get that vaccine back.
What the hell is this? Some kind of giant weapon? Of multiple power sources, okay. Guess we'll take it, why not? Huh. We got so many of these. We got a lot of just stuff here. I think I'm more gunpowder. Yep. Okay. There's that. Do I have any? I've got 4 mine rounds. Okay. Now I guess I'll leave one slot open. Let's go ahead and save this just in case this goes horribly wrong. Because surely there's going to be more than that. Start talking about some big ass weapon. Hey, there's no way he's dead. He's not dead.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch!
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Of course. Oh my god, what is that? Oh! Is this what turned into?
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But... you know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
There's acid spilling out everywhere.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
You don't got this. Oh, shit.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Is it? What is this?
Now we're talking.
Oh my god. Oh, how was she even holding that? I'm not gonna have enough time to activate the other two if they're right next to each other.
Go ahead! I'm gonna put you right back on your ass!
Power source remaining.
We've got a bunch of them this time. Else. Easy. Oh, super gross.
All power sources activated. Power.
You think
up.
I don't know how to fuck you up?
Come on. In his mouth.
Come on! Next time, take the fucking hit!
Oh, gross.
Good riddance.
The damn railgun, that is awesome. Lots of handgun ammo. I wonder what they thought I was gonna need. Oh, grenades. This is some shit. Nah, I'll be fine. Let's get out of here. Guess we go through the hole I made? Which is super gross. Walking through Nemesis. Shit. Can I go over here? Ladder.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No!
Oh, you bastard.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Oh, shit, Carlos. Joe, what are you doing?
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't. I'll hit you.
No, you
do
won't.
It! You have to! There's no other way.
Did I hit him?
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, well, that would just be too cruel.
They didn't aim for the head. Should have.
What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Finally over.
So long, RC.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us.
all this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Man, what a finish. I figured there'd be something crazy at the end. I did not remember there being a giant nemesis, huge monster thing. Maybe there was. I don't remember. It's been so long ago since I played the originals. But man, what an awesome game, guys. Very nostalgic. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the playthrough. As usual, I've been Jebothick. Thank you very much for watching, and I am looking forward to seeing you guys in my next Let's Play. Have a good day.